Yeah, this was right here. You can't get this. You can't buy just this. You gotta buy the whole unit. Oh yeah, man. Here's a new light. Let's see. We gotta replace this. It got scraped through, but I'll take care of that. I'm gonna fix that under there. Don't worry about that. You got a new molding going on there. To get the new molding on, though, everything's gotta come off. It has a front luggage rack that was blocking this panel. It's blocking that screw that I gotta get out to let the glove box off so that the floor step can come up. And then we can get good access for painting here and change that molding out. Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah. And look who made it. Mr. John Kerry made it. Time to tinker's up there now too. How are you guys keeping us going over here? Keeping us going right over here. Hold on. My back. Gotta help my back. Got a hump on my back. I've been balling the jack. I got a hump on my back. I've been balling the jack. Remember that song? It's a work song. I mean, work it. Oh, see the auto body work right there? There you go. That's what's going on. Put that in the rest. That's what's going on. I've been working a little bit already. Before I got the camera on, sometimes I'm just in the mood and I work. When I'm not in the mood, I don't work. You see this right here? This right here is going to tell me where that new decal is going to go. And I got it marked straight to the end. I'll be able to put this back on there like that. Wow. Oh, my new decal goes between there and there. We're going to save this somewhere special. Save it somewhere special. I'm going to save it over here. Hey, V.
Yeah.
Look where I'm saving it. See where I saved it?
I'm peeking around.
Can you zoom in?
Yeah, you can see it.
Can you see what that says right there?
Yeah.
What does that say? Oh, yeah, I forgot to say. Oh, forgot this friend of mine sent me some sand from Cape Cod. You can't get this sand anywhere. Well, you can get it at Cape Cod. My buddy's had a jet. All my friends from around the world are watching the little scooter get on down here. This is a good scooter, you know that? This is what the Cadillac of scooters would be. This is the heaviest, smoothest riding Vespa in the world, right here. And it's only got 213 miles on it. Where are you going? I'll finish it. I gotta jump on this already. But you can see we had a little bit of metal work to do in there before it's ready for paint. But I've been having fun. A little red one went. We'll be checking on that before it's all the way gone because I want to see that the Lindsay, how's it going, bro? Lindsay Casto, race car. I want to see the red one before it's all the way gone. Make sure it's steering okay because I didn't see it all put together. Remember, they're going to change the steering column and that. And this will be rolling out of here next. So we'll be getting back with you. Mostly an update, let you know I'm still in the game with you. I haven't stopped. Don't stop. Do the right thing. Do the next thing in front of you. Figure out what the next right thing is to do and just do it. Okay, we'll get back with you. Enjoy your week. And we'll see you at Milo Garage.